When you're blind, you learn a thing or two about trust. You learn who to trust.
Creepy Cassie! Never gonna find out. Cassie can't see.
You learn what to trust.
Focus, Cassie. What's this sound?
A fan.
Good. Now, what's in front of a fan?
I don't know.
Cassie, sounds are how we see. Listen. Tap your cane.
It's a coffee mug.
Right. Excellent. Though you are without sight, it does not mean you cannot see.
And most importantly, you learn to trust yourself. Even if that means hopping on the first flight to Boston to find the mansion from your nightmares. I don't know why I've been having these dreams for months now, and I certainly don't know what's waiting for me at Echo Bluff. But I do know I can't take much more of the torment. So I'm trusting myself to get to the bottom of it.
Hello?
Cassie, I'm on my way to Stay Put.
Listen, I need to do this.
Hang out in the cafe for a few hours. I'll be there soon.
I'm at the door.
Wait, don't hang up.
Hello? I know nobody's there, but I'm just doing my due diligence. Hello? Probably should have worked out a plan if someone is, you know, here.
Moving out or moving in? Nobody's supposed to be here. Deep breaths, Cassie. You're here for a reason. In my dreams, I always see a rope, a ticket, an apple, and an axe. Maybe start there? Hate fire.
Dearest Richard, happy anniversary, my love. What a perfect way to begin our 10th year together. New house, new baby on the way. I know this fresh start is the perfect way to complete our family. Felicia.
What was that? A memory?
Worried about keep a batch of chocolate chip cookies on hand at all times. It appears cravings aren't just a wives' tale.
What was that? Hello? Hello?
Belongs to St. Joseph's, not to Cassie Thornton. Put it back.
But I need the music box to help me fall asleep. It's a new house. I'm scared to go. But I love this song. Okay. Fine. I'll leave it for the next girl. Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard. What brought that back? There it is! The rope! This is the rope. The same damn rope for my dreams. What the hell does it mean? Damn. Guess I still have some digging around to do.
Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard.
Tossing and turning. I used to sleep on my belly before I got pregnant. Now I roll around like a woman possessed. This baby kicks so frantically sometimes. It must be very excited. I hope. little things in the strangest places around the house. The last one I threw over the side of the cliff because it made me feel dizzy when I touched it. But here it is. The same one with the unstitched eye back under our bed. And it's a little soggy. And I just forgot. What the hell? Who's here?
Prescribed me for morning sickness. I left my purse in the car.
Yeah, sure. I'll grab him. Jesus. Cass.
Speech.
Patient, Briar, Felicia. 20 milligrams fluoxetine, tabs. Instructions, take twice daily with water. Dr. Richard Briar.
What kind of doctor prescribes to his own wife?
New text message from Serge.
Hey, about to board. What's up? Not angry, just concerned.
Look, I need answers. I just got here and this shit's messed up. I'm onto something. And I'm starting to think I'm having these nightmares for a reason.
Message sent.
This place feels different.
markets. Brief interactions. Felicia and I aren't bar-hopping types, so for the most part, we're alone up here. I don't mind the solitude myself. In fact, I thrive when it's just me and my thoughts. But I'm worried Felicia's going to want some girlfriends. I should encourage her to get out more. And make sure she doesn't mention our address.
That thing was in the garage again. With the baby sitting on my bladder, it took all my self-control not to wet myself. My nerves are shot. I need some tea. I'll be out in a bit. Just leave it on the bar, honey. Thank you.
Super. Now that I'm done running ghost errands, I can get back to the snooping.
Text to speech.
Nancy Chang's Chinese Cuisine.
A rope, a ticket, and a goddamn apple have to do with anything? Why that? Why those items?
Let's see here. Dose 1, 50 milligrams of imipramine, along with 100 milligrams of morphine for pain. Patient is woozy, but not hysterical. We'll maintain dosage tomorrow. Dose 2. The imipramine has caused vomiting and patient's hysteria has returned. Moving forward with a combination of monoamine, oxidase inhibitors, and tricyclic antidepressants.
Okay, Dr. B. What interests you enough to use as a key code? Gotta poke around some. Feels so good.
The patient is taken to seclusion and doesn't seem to understand her surroundings. This, I think, may be for the best. I will monitor this situation closely before making any more hasty decisions after last time. Still, she needs her medicine and she leaves her pills on a tray each night. She doesn't understand that she needs to get well for herself and for the baby. I must take matters into my own hands for both their sakes.
Matters into my own hands? That's not alpha male or anything.
Delphi, text to speech.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
I should try 2118 for that key code.
Sleep with us, Danny. Sleep with us.
Just a shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it.
Cha-ching.
What was it again?
Delphi, text to speech.
Dear Richard Breyer, you must immediately alert any current patients and cease administering therapy or prescriptions as of today. Any attempt to continue practicing will be considered fraud and subject to prosecution in court. Sincerely, Roger Bradley, American Psychiatric Institute.
Anymore. I know, my fingers fumble keys and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
I don't like where this is going.
Reality, I'm cowering. method works best with patients that are, how should I say, more loquacious than others? Frank was never the chattiest patient I'd ever had, but the remote sessions are not quite working for us. I'll be calling one of my colleagues shortly to see if he can accommodate Frank into his patient load.
Mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature. The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul?
I was called you a killer frog, Felicia.
Is now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby. How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that? Key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days.
Dose 3. Attempt at a blockade of presynaptic dopamine reuptake. But this is accelerated patient psychosis. Going to try a cocktail of meprotiline, amoxapine, and trazodone. Symptoms not typical postpartum and seem to be triggered in certain parts of the home. Considering hypnosis.
Thank you.
keeping these, because at some point, we're gonna need to talk about this.
I don't understand. Is it Richard doing this? Or the house?
I don't know how he's doing it. I don't know how he's doing it. I don't know how. I've taken none of his prescriptions. I still see it.
What is it about that tree? I feel it too.
Betty, why am I still seeing it?
Hello?
Where are you?
Hey, Serge. What's up?
Where are you?
Okay. I'm in a weird... I don't know. I guess it was a nursery. There's bubble wrap everywhere. Wait a sec. Shouldn't you be at 30,000 feet right now? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hello?
So cold. So cold.
Whoever you are, I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't scare me.
Babies need to...
Oh. No, no, not fire, not here. No, 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 not the baby. Gotta move fast. I need a fire extinguisher. With me.
When have I ever fucked around with you?
Serge, it's actually you.
In the flesh. It sounds like you can use a hand.
I have a literal fire to put out.
Wait a minute, don't hang up.
I'll call you back.
Patient showing signs of progress. She is accepting the switch to bottle feeding and is no longer... Wait a moment. What's that? I must be hearing things. I need more sleep. Hello? What's that? Who's there? Is something burning? Felicia!
No, no, this is how it ends. Fucking house! It made Felicia burn her family alive. Why is it tormenting these poor people? I thought I was supposed to fix it, to stop it. What am I even doing here? I don't understand! I shouldn't be here. This is all wrong. I gotta get out now.
without the pills. I'm ready to join you now. There's no one left for me. Give me a sign you're still here. A knock. Footsteps, your phonograph. Anything. I need to move on, but I'm afraid. Please show yourself. Your sister in suffering. Felicia.
This doesn't sound good.
Goodbye, mister.
Shit! The rope. I need to head back there, stat. Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
Goodbye, Richard. Goodbye, sweet baby girl. I'm off to visit with a girlfriend.
It wasn't your fault. None of this was your fault. Why are you doing this? What the hell is the point of any of this? Where am I?
A tree. Why?
Marketplace, I spied a spry old man handing her this locket. It was inscribed, "Thy healing fingers hath my eternal gratitude." Imagine my shock when he turned and I saw it was Erwin, the town cripple, and there was no cane in sight. Who was that? And who was she talking about? Feels different. It's the same house, but no, that's not possible. Hello?
Cass, you need me on this, please.
Here we go again. Need.
Needing someone isn't a weakness, Cassie.
Not for you, maybe. Needing is primal. Once you need something, you're not in control. You're desperate.
And I desperately need you to be safe right now. And I'm not ashamed of it.
I'll... Damn it. What the hell? Sorry, babe. Signal sucks. We'll pick this up later.
Message sent.
And now we're at a carnival. What the fuck is going on with this place?
You chivalrous man, you. Don't you dare spend your last nickel on another throw. Save your strength for writing poetry, Shakespeare. Now hand me the baseball. I'm winning you that, Teddy.
I asked Serge for his autograph. And then his phone number. Wrote it right on the ball. Hmm. be nicer to him.
Jean? Jean, rise and shine, soldier. Your Betty Birds made your favorite sausage and biscuits.
Wait, I smell... Is that breakfast? Oh God, what happened to him?
Jean. You've barely touched your plate, my love. Go on, have some more. Your body needs the vitality for action.
Can she see him?
Now, sweetheart, don't you fret. I'll find that gun lickety-split. No soldier worth his salt ought to carry those shoddy government-issued pistols. Plastic handles? Shh. Give me checkered walnut any day.
Okay. I got this. Last time I just had to figure out what happened to Felicia. This time I need to find that gun. Easy. Gotta find the source of that.
I simply must find that gun.
I'm gonna need to get up in that attic. Guess I'll have to find something to pull that door down.
Oh, I'm certainly trying to keep busy, dear. You should see how tidy my stitching has become. But I need more. I'm not the putter around type, you know. Come, let me show you what I've been studying.
Where am I?
Mot de passe.
I'm sorry. English? Anglais? Real smooth, Cass. Maybe Delphi can help. Mot à passe.
Password.
Time to get Sherlocky, Cass.
Dearest Betty, when I was a child, the house unsettled me a bit too. It's always been a creaky, morose place with too many moths, but that's all. No voices had ever spoken to me, no visions ever assaulted my senses. The only ghosts I've encountered are out here overseas. But enough morbid talk. Your loving husband, Jean. For heaven's sake, where is that gun?
course.
Good Catholic girl, but these rotten sticks I keep finding are enough to take the Lord's name in vain. Every time I clean, I find them, or one of those little rag dolls. Jean says he never saw the likes of them his whole childhood here.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hey there, Cassie. Nice to meet you. I'm Nick. Just started using this app. Pretty cool, right? Anyway, happy to help. Just waiting for the image to come through. Okay, there it is. Looks like a lockbox. Oh yeah, there's a little latch on the side there. Kind of hard to notice. Once you flip that, it should open. I'll be in your contacts now, so hit me back whenever.
Okay.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hi! Again. It's got cat sitting for friends, so I'll be here all day. Let's see, picture's coming in now. Yikes. Someone wrote the word Durham over and over on this mirror. Looks like it's written in lipstick. Weird. At least I hope that's lipstick. I need to get out more. Let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Let's see, Daddy. I hope your dear old friend can help a gal out. Come on, Corporal Roger Del Rey, I'm counting on you. Dear Mrs. Jean Martin, my dear, I remember your father well and am forever in debt to his many sacrifices in the name of freedom. He was a frank man, so you'll forgive me for being frank when I say that he'd roll over in his grave if he knew I'd put his sweet girl in the line of duty. What? Father would be proud of me. Back to the drawing board.
Go get him, Betty. That can't be good.
I know this isn't real. It can't be. The house is warning me. It's telling me I need to be the one to save you. Those bastards. Right. Bastards. You don't belong over there. I do. When I find that gun, I am going over there. And there will be hell to pay!
Felicia was paranoid about her baby. Is the house making Betty paranoid about what's happening to Jean overseas?
Delphi. Jex to speech.
Chantal.
Maybe this would work at the door. Chantal.
The stress is a war puts on a man, Jean, so don't get all bent out of shape. Take whatever comfort you need. I'm sorry I haven't found the gun yet, but I'll get it to you no matter what. I'm coming. Just you wait. Mother, stowaway is such a harsh word. I know. Father always said if the... I know. Father always said that the cargo holds are never policed. Yes. All right, I promise. No, you do not need to come here. No, you do not need to come here. It's just... ever since I found Father's gun, I...
So she found the gun. How am I still here?
From the office of John Treebook. Oh, yes, the fellow from the local recruitment office. Oh, surely they'll have something for me to do overseas. Dear Mrs. Martin, we appreciate your numerous requests to be placed in the field, but believe me when I say the most action you'd see is from behind a desk. Excuse me? I'm sure you're a top-notch typist, so why don't you come down to the bossed typing? I wonder what an itchy trigger finger would do to a girl's word per minute. Oh, cheer up. Betty, you'll get there yet.
Coming for you, Jean.
Dear Betty, thank you for your enthusiasm about organizing a neighborhood watch. I'm afraid your location puts you at a disadvantage, and you're all alone up there. I'm sure a nice girl like you could certainly help out at the women's club bake sales downtown. No, I won't. I won't be deterred. Perhaps I could appeal again to Roger. He might listen to reason.
Delphi, text to speech.
Behind you.
Betty. We don't need anyone else to run the switchboards. How about this? Be a doll and take a few photos. There's a morale boost to beat the band.
At night, when I kneel to say my prayers, I rest my elbows on the hope chest you gave me on my 18th birthday. We're going to make a family someday, you and me, you'd said. Inside that chest are our dreams, Jean. I'm keeping them safe on our end, so you do your duty over there and we'll be right as rain soon enough.
I am coming for you. I'm coming. I'm coming for you, Jean. Just a little longer, Jean. I know this isn't real, but the pain sure is. I keep hearing a German man's whisper in the wind. After months of trying to decipher something, anything, I heard the word Bosch. Little elbow grease at the library turned up a German dictionary. Bosch means forest. I am coming for you. I'm coming. I'm coming for you, Jean.
I am coming for you.
I should really check out that attic.
Dear Jean, I haven't heard from you in 3 weeks. Where are you? This is unlike you. And the house has been quiet. Yours forever, Betty.
I wonder why she didn't see this.
Practice, practice, practice. You don't need fancy tools to disassemble your gun. Use the cartridge here as a screwdriver. Yes, Jean, just like I showed you. Now let's get a stopwatch and have some fun.
in Europe.
Dearest Jean, it seems my luck has finally turned around. I received a phone call from the Silver Star Line, and it turns out I won a trip to Europe. I'll be boarding the flagship Silver Star next week, and we'll soon be crossing the ocean to come find you. Hang tight. I will be on my way in no time. Faithfully, Betty.
Morse code. Hang on a sec. Betty, I am coming home. Jean is coming? On my way home. Honorable discharge. Love you. Shit, she can't get on that boat. He's coming back. That must be why she hasn't heard from him. I better find my way to that foghorn instead.
No, oh, Betty. Betty, you can't. He's on his way. Why? Why did this fucking house do this to her?
Wait, the ticket from my dream.
His face when he sees me.
Here again? Does this mean I solved it?
Sailors in town bought her herb sachets. I laughed at the notion of a man wanting to smell sweet, but then I was told they were for protection. Old Tully'd sworn that was one of her sachets that kept his ship afloat in a wretched squall. He clutched it to his chest like a cross.
That woman again. Again. Damn it. I didn't enter any phone booths or police boxes.
28th, 1892. Everything is finally unpacked and settled. I couldn't be more pleased with this estate. The shape of bay offers excellent privacy, and the bracing salt air invigorates the lungs. I can finally tend to my life's work in seclusion, beginning with prototype 1 of autonomous locomotion. Heinrich Oswin Bosch.
Day and night I toil because my girls are sweeter than sleep. Angels of my own creation, whatever they need, I shall devise. Autonomous locomotion experiment 8 has failed. The adjustments I made were not enough. Regrettably, for now, they will have to use these chairs. There must be a more elegant answer.
Quit stalling. Fix the damn door, or we'll kick it down. We will see what's in that basement, Mr. Bosch.
This door looks like it needs a key.
To imagine them confined like they were caged, my heart cries out. I am their liberator. I feel no guilt. But they are not happy here yet. I will see to it that they want for nothing.
awesome.
Connecting to a live community user.
Are you at some sort of amusement park or escape room or something? This shit's unreal. Wow, papers just everywhere. A few old-timey photographs of girls. One of them has a shaved head. Some of the pics are from far away, others are close up like mugshots. Goodness, they don't look well. Ah, there's a schedule here for a few different people. Regimented. Day plan to the minute. Being watched by someone. I'll be here all day.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't like this one bit.
You better run away.
Excuse me?
I don't like the look of you. You should leave.
I could say the same.
Oh.
Safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
Artwork here. It's kind of, I don't know, apocalyptic. It's got four horsemen. Let me know if you need anything else. A couple dancing. It's really romantic. Very extravagant. I think they're doing the tango. Talk later. High five anyone? It's a hand with all the fingers split. Ah, young love. It's a couple courting, but there's a chaperone. Bummer. Three's a crowd, man. Bye.
Hey, sorry.
For what?
Well, I don't know. Everything.
No need. Listen, I'm bored in another 15. Stay safe. Or leave. We can finish this thing together.
I can't.
You can't? Or you won't?
No, I mean I physically can't. The house won't let me.
That's alarming. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Excuse me?
She doesn't even know yet.
connecting to a live community user.
Hi again. Let's see, picture's coming through now. Oh, God, oh, okay, the app tutorial video doesn't exactly prep you for this sort of thing, but, I need you to keep calm. If you need me to call the police or even an ambulance, let me know ASAP and I will get you help. In the meantime, there's something blocking the drain by your feet. Reach down and remove it and you should be able to get out. Then get out.
I'm sorry. I tried to warn you. Please, try to hold
get
still.
Get that fucking thing away from me.
I can stop the bleeding if you... No. No, 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 no.
Dolls until they sing.
He was just trying to do something kind for his daughters.
What do you have for me? An apple? You know, we don't eat these. These are toxic. No, eat. Marks. Who ate this? What? What have you done?
Stupid silly girls.
No! How about my angels? January 21st, 1893. When I broke them out from that wretched place, I thought I was saving them. I thought nothing could be worse than to be tortured and treated like animals. Now, looking back, I wonder if I brought them a worse fate. My angels, truly angels now, would they have been better off if I left them in state care? It matters not what happens to me, but as I wait for these monsters to claim me, I ponder my role in this travesty. Which door to the afterlife will admit me?
Did that to you. I had you pegged all wrong. There's the apple from my dream.
I tried to fix things and only made them worse. They are coming. And I do not think I will fight them when they arrive.
Righteous man, but I am afraid his love of God may perhaps lead to the destruction of an innocent. I watched as a crowd of children mobbed her. They squealed as she made the small wooden doll jump and dance, working the strings faster than their eyes could see. 'Twas as though she'd breathed life into the thing. He was speaking about Susanna again, talking of fire. Then he spoke of how fine her land appears. It's all rotted. Shake it off, Cass. Gotta figure this out.
Text to speech.
July 19, 1692. To Thomas Durham, you are hereby permitted forthwith to apprehend and bring Susanna Morton in order to her examination relating to high suspicion of sundry acts of witchcraft. The court seeks justice for acts committed by her upon the bodies of Mary Talcott and Mercy Lewiston of Salem Village, whereby great hurt and damage hath been done. Should you succeed, her lands and estate shall be bequeathed unto your family forthwith. Superior Court of Essex County.
Blood of Durham.
Blood of Durham. Is this the original house?
I cast you out!
Maybe fire would help open the door. Now for some matches. Okay. Where can I find matches?
That man came by the house again. He calls my healing witchcraft, and he leers at my land as if 'twere a woman. I must fortify this place.
Attending to this land have been poor at best, disastrous at worst. Seeds cannot take root, and what is left of the crops have sickened and crumbled to dust. This place is damned, and I fear it is of my doing. Once peaceful wife is now troubled with fits of unrest at night. She moans. Things I cannot understand.
My husband claims she is a weaker vessel, which is why her ears are attuned to the sound of the devil's forked tongue. I went to examine this foul creature myself. But she... she is not what Thomas says. Susanna is young, vibrant, with warm eyes and a patient smile. The children in town, they say she can cure their ills. I am not sure whom I believe.
They have gone to the Lord. Let us keep them tucked in their bed for now. We can sprinkle the hearth's ashes over them until we find a way.
No. Not children. This goddamn place.
Delphi. Text to speech.
Illegible.
So, when are we writing a book on all the craziness? Okay, this looks like a list, but there's stuff crossed out. Circled with weird insignias doodled all over it. It says, items I currently possess. Salt, rosemary, and my sachets. Around this house, I found a moth in its cocoon and the old skull from Grandfather's prized ox. Surely these could serve some purpose. Below that, there's a bunch of questions. Too unstable? Do I call the quarters before or after I open the circle? And what of a talisman? Would a doll suffice? I'm guessing this person didn't exactly know what they were doing. At the very bottom of the page is some sort of poem. Oh, man of God, yet soulless be. Wow. Hold on a sec. Suddenly I feel like my throat's closing up. I gotta grab a drink, I'll catch you later.
Will this be enough? I need help. He is coming again on the morrow. And with other townsfolk.
Out another few days until the path to the seaside melts. They did not have to eat those.
As the apple tree is anchored to this earth, so shall I root my soul. Protect this land against those who would do harm.
You can do this. What's going on, but that tree's got to go. Bash this thing right off. Husband had always said the bonnet represented our purity, covering our wickedness. She never wore one. Her curls were always wild and free. I left a bonnet on a doorstep.
Nobody ought to be denied entrance to paradise.
Burn the witch! Put that vile woman to the torch!
Yeah, no. All I have done is aid the ill and unfortunate. Husband, the animals, they've taken ill.
Lock off now.
I cast you out.
Can you tell me what the hell I'm looking at here?
Just walk straight ahead. Don't hesitate, just go.
Excuse me?
You deserve to be down there. You belong down there. Durham. Blood of 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 Durham.
Wait, you're here?
Well, here as in Logan. I'm at the car rental. Traffic's hell because of the storm, so I'd wager an hour to Gloucester, maybe two.
Storm?
You already sound like a true native.
I just didn't expect you to...
Of course you didn't. Look, I mean what I say. I don't play games. I said I'd be there, and I will. 2 hours tops.
Fine.
think I need to follow the owl. Trust you.
Because we are your blood.
My blood? Wait, I don't understand.
Draw it with the fire.
Who's there?
face.
Wait a minute. What's that? Something burning? Felicia!
No.
Sandra! Go down the path to the market. The place that has the candy, remember? Run, sweetheart! I love you!
Oh my god. Sandra, as in Cassandra? Oh my god. Daddy!
I know you are frightened, my child, but you can trust us.
Felicia. Mom.
Jump!
I can't.
Trust me. Jump.
Okay.
My dear Cassandra, although your world is darkness, you are never alone.
You're okay. You couldn't wait another hour for me? You had to burn the house down?
I needed to do it.
Needed?
Yep.
Well, maybe this was a good thing after all. So, what the hell happened here? And are you okay?
Long story. And I'm okay. Never been better, actually. Now be a doll and help me up.